When I was 10 years old, my goofy uncle tried to get me to touch his weeny doodle. My mom caught him and beat him with a pan. I created an explosive bomb and put it in my sister's lunchbox and blew her to smithereens.